in the Stanchion.
Hello and welcome back to Right in the Stanchion today. It's an absolutely huge game, Tom. Where are we, mate?
We're at Ewood Park for Blackburn versus Preston. Two inconsistent teams, Lancashire Derby.
Lancashire Derby.
Can't wait to get in there. Can't.
And we're going to be right next to the away fans. Let's get straight into it.
Here we are, Ewood Park. Preston fans are in that stand. They're also over there. It's lively. It is lively tonight, Friday night, under the lights. Lancashire Derby. Doesn't get much better than this, does it, Jude?
Nope, doesn't get a lot better. And the atmosphere hopefully is going to be rocking. We're right next to the away fans.
We are.
It's going to be interesting. The stage is set. Let's hope the game doesn't disappoint.
Tom, score prediction, mate.
2-2. 2-2 tonight.
You stole mine. I'm going to say 2-2, but I'll be a bit different. We'll go 1-1. And last minute equaliser from Blackburn.
He's hit a bar from about 8 yards out. Sigurdsson, mate, come on. You've got to do better now.
Unbelievable, hit the bar again. How Blackburn haven't scored here? I mean, it's been a fairly even game, but...
That is phenomenal. Yeah. That much
good effort.
It's unbelievable.
Blackburn fans not happy though.
Open the score for Blackburn Rovers, the right Thomas Rullick.
Thank you.
Blackburn
in the second half, so strong, it'd be brilliant.
What has Thomason said?
They've got all the momentum now. You know, the Preston just look a bit sheltered, to be honest.
Again, it's end to end. Second half, brilliant entertainment, brilliant.
This is a goal. This is a goal.
Yes, it is!
Oh! 4-0 again. That's the win.
Oh!
Thank you.